efficiency of thermal plant can be improved. It can be improved by increasing the temperature and pressure of the steam entering the turbine, and also by reducing the pressure in the condenser, and also by reheating the steam between different stages of turbine.